Would you like to work for Raytheon? Then better stop playing War Thunder. So, according to a Reddit user, he was contacted by Raytheon for a background check on one of his friends who recently got a job there. The people from Raytheon asked some questions about his friend, like, would your friend throw over the government? But then came a real important question. They asked him, so, does your friend play any War Thunder? Which seems like a bit of a random question to ask, until you realize how many times classified documents have been leaked on the War Thunder forums. From the Challenger 2, to the F-16A, to the M2A2 Bradley, classified documents of all these vehicles and many, many more have been leaked on the War Thunder forums. So congratulations, it seems like War Thunder is now officially a risk to national security. At least if this story was real. So yeah, it turned out that this guy was lying. But still, so many people believed this story. In fact, the story was shared around so much that even Raytheon had to come out and make a statement about the situation. So don't worry, even if you play War Thunder, you can still work for them. Also, go check out my full video about all the leaks that happened on the War Thunder forums.